ever go to Dunkin' now?
Yeah. So just go to the toy section. Go to the toy section. Stop talking loud, guys. What are you guys doing? Go that way. Let's see if we try to get caught. No, I'm just kidding.
Shut up, bro. Alright, so we're going.
You look dumb as fuck, bro.
You have a bitch
about
by your shirt.
Shut up. We gotta go to Dunkin', so we gotta take a shortcut so we can go because we're gonna get caught. Go, go, go. This way, this way, this way.
Come on, bro.
Come on, bro.
We could be easily already there.
Okay,
let's go.
Oh,
let's go.
Okay, guys.
Shut up.
Okay, guys, so we out here. Oh, Walmart. We out here at Walmart without
the hey, gang.
Oh,
some people are here without a mask.
So we out here. Shut up. Oh shit. Y'all ready? All day I keep cussing. Okay guys, let's go.
Okay.
Shut up, shut up, shut up. Shut up. Fuck.
We can't get out. Just go.
Hurry up.
Just go.
You're so stupid.
We keep talking about
it. Hurry up. Hurry up. Oh, I can't breathe.
Hold on, forgot the kids. All right, let's go. Sorry about that, guys. We made it. We didn't get caught or kicked out. How do you feel?
I feel relieved.
Yes,
now I can breathe.
I know.
How do you feel?
I feel relieved. I could breathe now.
All right, so we didn't get caught. This dude is all serious, though. The only one with the mask.
Go to
the and this mud, as you can tell.
Oh, God, not yet.
There's cars all over the place and then these dudes. So we don't even know how we're gonna cross the street right now.
Can we look stupid?
I know.
Let's cross right now.
No, 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 no. That's wrong.
Okay, guys, so there's some people looking at us weirdly.
We're gonna go through the
drunken
drive through.
We're going through the drive through. How do you guys feel?
I feel.
You guys are supposed to go in front, so go in front.
Yes, and especially that you got a scooter. Yeah, guys, you order first.
Yeah, okay, so we out here.
Are you
people
are,
yeah.
Okay. And they have 10 bucks without getting something. Actually, more than something. Or 10 bucks.
How
so we made it to Dunkin'.
Okay. Well,
and we had to go through the drive thru. It looks like cars.
But it smells so fucking good.
It smells like Panda Express.
It better not be a last one. So
we're about to do drive thru right here. Yep, we're vlogging this day because we got a vlog.
Yes.
And we barely see each other, so we're recording this. It kind of looks stupid too, but you know, it's
like
okay.
You said it's worth it.
Worth it, all right. So we're going through the drive-thru.
Either way, we got a car. Jack is driving it.
Jack is a car, and now people are looking at us weird. Let's just hope nobody asks us for a ride in the Bahamas.
You know, we can go inside.
Come on, Jesus. Nope. Okay. All right, guys. All right. So we made it. Yes, but she could only use the restroom.
Oh, now I'm good.
Okay, we have to go all the way over there. We made it. We made it.
Let's go to the I swear, I'm just saying, you have to be in a car to order.
We're a car,
guys,
you know. We're out here being cars.
I'm gonna lose it.
They're kind of looking at us weird,
you know,
but you know.
We should have made it a cardboard car?
Yeah, definitely. It's gonna get
that's
wet.
Right.
You know.
Yeah.
Okay, it's cool. Okay, we made it.
Like electrical cars, like, you know, the ones of the little kids.
Yes. All right, guys. So, who's gonna order first? Who's gonna order first?
Ryan, you order first.
Who's ordering?
No, you. You guys
order, order first.
Okay, go, go, go. You two order first.
Hello, is this Dunkin' Donuts?
Yes, order.
Hello.
Hold on.
Oh yeah, we're not heavy enough to trigger the sensor.
Wait, check what you guys are gonna get.
I don't know.
I already know.
I just want some.
Didn't it have the Girl Scout ones?
I'm gonna get my iced vanilla latte.
I'm getting an iced caramel coffee.
I want apple juice.
What's a donut?
No!
If they let us order. But that one already finished.
Go, say hello. Say hello.
Hello?
Guess what, guys? We're going through the window!
Somebody saw us.
Are you ready?
They got cameras, they can see
us. Alright, guys, let's go. We're going through the window. Shut up! You got ready? You got a mask? You go first, you got a mask. Go!
Ryan, do it!
Alright, ready? Rock, paper, scissors! Rock, paper, scissors! Rock, paper, scissors! Rock, paper, scissors! Rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You three had to go first. Oh. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to go because I actually got rock. What are you going to get?
You guys could come in.
Oh. Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, go. Go first. Y'all lost. The three of you guys went first.
Keep
fucking retarded.
So we're going back inside again. If I don't order again.
I'm gonna order 3 donuts. One
vanilla, one speckles,
or that one
on top of
one.
Should I just get the box? Yeah, you can just get a box.
The little donuts.
Wait, let me ask what Brian got for his bagel. Go ask him what was he going to order for the bagel. What was the bagel you ordered? Can I get a bagel with cream cheese, please?
Plain bagel with cream cheese?
With strawberry cream cheese.
Okay.
Do
you want your bagel toasted?
Oh yeah, can I get a bagel toasted?
What
do you want?
You don't
want any?
Sure.
Yes.
W.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anybody want a vlog?
Come. Come
take over the vlog. So she ordered her bagel. She didn't know how though. Because I never order a bagel from here. They for real. They give us a dollar.
Look at the dollar. Daddy's like, what?
I'm gonna give it to my dad. Brian's just chilling with his bagel over there.
And Jack with his donut.
Genius and your perfection can't be rushed.
What?
Perfection can't be rushed.
Bruh.
Bro. Waukegan runs on Duncan.
Wisconsin.
Run, no, Milwaukee, no?
No,
Wisconsin, Wisconsin runs on
Duncan. You're gonna be in line in the bathroom. Mm-hmm. Your bagel.
Well, the three of us are because we're drinking coffee.
I don't have a chicken. You can eat it in the way. Because yeah. For you, mi tia Karina's gonna say something to you.
Yes.
I told you.
Who am I? It's hot.
You're good as fuck.
Let me see. Wait, let me back. That's good. Who's your coffee? Throw the bag away if you want.
Why are you gonna throw the bag away? What if you don't? What if we're gonna run? And you wanna eat it in the road?
Oh,
he's
just backwards.
Alright.
I'm sure about that. The last time was a drive through.
The last time. Till summer, guys. Till summer.
If you come here next time, nothing. Oh, next time.
Yeah,
at least it was worth it, though.
It was worth it. Okay, guys, so we're gonna stand right here because, you know, there's no water coming in here.
Mama already knows what I get for Dunkin' Donuts. A bagel.
They should be really surprised when they take out the cupcake.
We're supposed to be on our way already.
Right.
I'm on.
Why are you stopping me?
Bagel.
You see her parents? Or
my parents.
You too?
It comes right here.
What do they expect? We're in fucking...
We're in quarantine.
Two bags of chips. And my mom was like really ill, so I just left a small bag behind. And took the
it's wet. The camera's wet. I'm sorry, viewers, but the camera's wet.
I will say a bunch of curse words that will not be able to be put on TV or on the websites.
I should say that.
Marshall's now open. Not really. Sorry, viewers of the video, but the thing is wet. Let me see.
Camera. We look like we about to rob Marshalls. I'm repeating the pizza right now.
For real, why are there cars over there?
Curbside they call it.
Pecker.
Yeah. For you. B dubs.
No.
I did not get that button.
I already holded it. Your turn.
I can hold this. It doesn't fit in my
pocket. I'm just kidding.
We're still waiting for her to finish her donut. Not donut, bagel.
Why do they put so much cream?
I brought donuts for the kids because if I bring two big donuts, they're just gonna eat the chocolate and they're gonna leave it there.
Maybe like
we were about to get a box though.
Didn't I tell him the small round donuts? And he's like, oh, I thought this one. No, because last time I came for Mother's Day for coffee too, and he got mad.
It was the same guy?
A dozen, yeah. I asked him for a half dozen of donuts and he gave me a dozen.
And you told him no.
Yeah, and I'm like, no. My dad was with me. And then he got mad.
What did he do?
He was about to look out, so I'm just kidding. He just got mad. You can tell when they're walking, when they get mad. Huh?
It kind of... If you're walking, if you put yourself in their shoes, it feels annoying ordering something and you having...
Like, I know, because I told him, I know because I work at a drive-thru too at Wendy's, so like, I know what's up. But wait. Like, he had an AirPod on. So he has the headset and he has the AirPod. So
he can hear.
That's why you
couldn't
hear shit.
Yeah.
Wait, he's like, what?
Oh, it's a Walmart thing.
And then we had to go and knock on the window.
Man, he was like, y'all can come in. Okay, should I stop filming? I don't know what to do.
No, let's spin the tea.
I mean, okay. If you want to film on the way.
Have you ever been, like, in front of a employee that gives attitude and, like, rolls their eyes and shit?
Bro.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, when I worked at Mexican Fiesta, people were giving me an attitude. They
that
were
was
like,
me and, I have somebody that works with me gives me attitude.
Me and this
woman. Oh, yeah.
Gotta,
can
like,
I tell them
orders.
Names?
Not take orders, but, like, give people the, like, yell out the orders. And people are like, when is my order ready? Cause
like they got mad,
right? I've been in the line for 20 minutes and my order
does
hasn't
it,
been done.
If I was there, I would say, does it look like?
Yeah.
I got number 3.
I feel like we're drinking the coffee too fast. Liz, look at Liz.
She's eating and drinking, and then Jack's drinking out of mine.
Cause I'm thirsty.
Because
that's what she said.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Coke, Diet Coke.
I can't because there's Coke.
There's Coke at home. We have everything at home.
Where my dad was like, there's coffee right here.
Right? He's like, there's coffee right here.
Coffee. We'd be like, hello? Oh, yeah.
You know, we should have not drank in this whole thing.
Yeah, we should. We're going to regret it.
We're going to get.
You guys are going to get doo doo.
And then we're going to drink coffee.
My I don't think our dads are not. They're drinking.
Dude, they came all the way from
Mexico. We finally leave today, like the same time we left last time.
Probably
5
in the morning.
Liz had a call. Liz, someone was gonna call her at like 6. No. Like, I don't know what time, but like she missed it. She missed it because we fell asleep. We woke up like at 1.
Last time we would have gone later, just when my leg was hurting. Tired.
They left. They left at 5 in the morning that day.
Yes.
You guys left around like 12.
Like, we got home and it was already daytime.
Mm. Yeah. I was already knocked out.
No, even Jack. Jack wanted to stay awake.
Yeah,
right.
He wanted to stay awake. I was tired.
He wanted to watch. What were we watching that he wanted to watch?
Was it The Simpsons? It smelled like,
like Umo.
Yeah, it smelled like Umo. He fell asleep.
I know.
Right.
I mean, you told us to go to...
Right, I came out of the bathroom, and then I just saw him wake up. And I was like, hi. Because
he
just got up.
He was still awake.
Mm-hmm. You literally yelled at me and Jack to go to sleep. So I just
and he took a shower very late, and his parents were like...
Yeah, and I already took a shower. No, I didn't take a shower. I knocked out. I took a shower till the next day.
I don't like
that. I thought he was going to give it into a box. So
right.
It's so stupid.
We've been
in. Why a box? That's going to be more hard.
Not really.
It was supposed to come in a box.
Because you said the smallest box. And that guy didn't hear it.
And he put it in a bag.
Probably doesn't know the difference.
Because I'd rather work at Subway.
Or Dunkin' is better, too.
No, it's not even a 6 foot long. It's like freaking an inch or more.
But still, like,
I'll probably work at Subway. I've gone there at least 3 times. I know how they fold their sandwiches now.
The avestruces, they don't talk to you with attitude.
But remember the avestruces from that one, like, liquor store in the gas station that we went when we were sleeping over her house?
Oh, yeah.
Remember, and then that guy kept, like, smiling at us and shit?
Oh, yeah, that day.
That we even told our dad.
My dad.
Right, our dads. Right, and then they just
went. They were mad at us, but they were like...
Because we were eating hot Cheetos too.
And salsa también.
Outside of a Dunkin' at a gas station.
Yeah.
We ate so much, and then my dad ate.
We weren't there.
We ate so much. We ate hella junk food. That
right. And then my dad also ate a donut with cerveza and chips.
That was crazy.
I bought some Pop Tarts, and then we bought hella shit.
You guys bought. What was it?
We bought M&M's.
It was some donuts. We bought another bag of Takis.
Cause we even got some for the babies.
Yeah. And it was hot. And it was taking pictures, I remember, too. We
at the gas station bathroom.
And then when we got out, the baby dude was over here staring at us.
I was gonna buy a Takis Fiesta bag, but
why'd you get the popcorn one?
Huh?
The popcorn one.
Because I liked it and I didn't know
it was. What? You were about to get a Fiesta? Hey, one of you guys. You should have gotten though.
You should have gotten it.
My dad likes those.
Okay, so now we're walking. We're almost done with our coffee. Like,
look. Well, she is. I'm gonna
be in a line in the bathroom.
Our parents are gonna be like, why are they taking so long?
Right. Oh, wait. And then they're gonna be like, oh, wait, they drink coffee.
We can't stay at home. We're kind of soaking wet. Yeah, no, my brother, I think, already snitched on us.
Yeah, he went with us, but he went zoom.
Yeah, so let's see their reaction once we get home all wet.
Liz got a bagel that we got something that we weren't supposed to. They gave us money for
just be like, you were sharing it.
Yeah.
Para que no te demaste lo digan. All right, so we're going inside. They're about to, like, yell at us because we took so long.
Look how wet we are.
We're really soaking
wet. Our
shoes
are
wet. Shoes? Okay, guys, let's go. Take off your shoes.
Oh, our feet are gonna get some wet too.
Okay. Hi.
¿Y si eres la del pantalón? ¿Pues de la bolsa? Es la bolsa mojada. Quítense la sudadera.
Eso fue lo que compraron.
Ay, por eso.
Ay, qué rato.
Quítense la sudadera.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go, guys. So we got caught. Let's go, guys. Oops. We gotta take off our pants too.
No.
But what are we gonna do with those?
They didn't say that, did they?
I'm taking off my shirt. It's freaking wet.
Mine isn't. I only got it wet right here because my zipper was like falling.
Mine is wet. Like, I feel the wetness.
I don't.
What happened to you?
The pimple came off right here. It came off and I was like, hey, Ellie.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, we're still taking video.
Wait, do you have a beard?
Not in my room. In the bathroom. My pants are freaking wet and I'm gonna have to change them.
They didn't say our pants, did they?
Well, your friend, well, my friends didn't. But obviously she could change hers.
Yes. I don't know what sweater I'm gonna change to, though.
I think it was worth it.
See, this is what happens when we hang out together.
I
don't think he did.
Because if they did, they would have told us right away.
Yeah, they should have said something already.
And it's already. We took that long. It was 4:45.
He's mad. You're mad.
Hey, what time did we leave? We left like at 3.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, do you remember the stop
here? Bro, it's already. Oh, yeah. Y'all see that? It's 4:55. Damn.
We're all soaking. When she had to change her shirt.
Yes. I had to. See, she had to change her shirt. And then now we have to wash our sweaters.
Or dry them.
Because we got wet.
Yes. My hair already got hooked up.
I
like it.
Blinded because I
don't know. See, she's over here. And then.
Is that my coffee?
She still has her coffee.
We finished ours.
Pants are
hella wet. It's like we just fell in a puddle.
And then she's her pants are right there.
But she's gonna change it.
Yeah.
No,
right? Oh yeah.
I want to, but like I don't have to wash them with the sweaters. Okay,
and then she look at her shirt got wet.
Yeah,
I don't. It doesn't even feel wet.
It doesn't feel wet, but my body feels wet.
Her shirt doesn't even feel wet. What the freak? Y'all wanna see her sweater? See look at.
They don't look wet, but they are wet.
They are wet.
My pants are freaking wet.
Her hoodie's hella wet.
Yeah, because hers was light. I told you we should have brought jackets with us.
Bro, I'm scared that my AirPods got wet.
No. That didn't get wet.
I'm going to put mine over here.
This is good right now. No.
I'm getting it.
Hi.
Here.
Liz. We looked up. They're gonna be like, look at them.
Bro, look at them.
Cousins check.
Sharing each other's clothes. We like. Okay, guys, let's go.
This is how close we are.
Yeah, that's how close we are. They took my clothes because they're wet.
Yeah.
Ahorita nos acabamos de quitarlos.
Oh no, run.
You look great, guys. You look great.
You know, there's another way to put the bad guys.
Alright, thank you. Thank you, baby.
Boom. I know there's another.